Welcome back to VLOGIDAYS. Today I'm going to share with you our eggnog streusel muffins. It's another recipe that comes from King Arthur Flour. I'm probably tired of hearing me say that by now. A lot of our fall and winter ones come from there. Before I put you on the tripod and make them up, I want to tell you a couple notes. One is these do, you know, ask for eggnog, obviously, but if you don't use eggnog for whatever reason, you can use half and half instead. I hate eggnog, but I love the flavor of these muffins. I buy eggnog mostly for this. Extra makes great waffles or pancake instead of the milk. So it's a way to use it up. So that's number one, is that you can use half and half. If I were doing that, I'd probably put in some extra nutmeg though. Second thing is, we use a combination of all-purpose flour and whole wheat pastry flour. Not regular whole wheat, because that makes them too dense. But pastry flour is what I use. Roughly a half and half combination. It depends on the recipe. These are best, in my opinion, warm. I love them fresh out of the oven, so I've got them in right now so we can have one. I'm going to put these in so that we can have one after dinner. And they reheat well. I don't love them frozen though, because I don't love what streusel does in the freezer. I don't know. It's kind of weird. It's not bad, but I don't love it. If I'm going to put them in the freezer, I just leave the streusel off, honestly. So let me pop you up on the tripod and show you my muffins.